Access granted. Access granted. Security protocol overruled. Access denied. Security protocol overruled. Granted.
What's crawled up your ass?
Ugh, I cannot believe we ever hooked up.
The new emitters for the flashy core maintenance are working like magic. So much faster than the previous system. I wish I had Sharon's job.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Over.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Thank you.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows, 47. No need to worry about intruders. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo, 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Safety detected.
Shit! I missed that. We're blown, 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the fence to get out. Go, now!
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected.
Of any pup. Moving on.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Overheating.
Breach protocol initiated.
Area clear. Proceeding to the next sector.
Initiated.
Turn now to the data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world. The so-called ICA files. The disclosure of...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable. And he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards. And I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.